Hey, what is going on guys? My name is Eric or Hazardous and welcome back to yet a brand new video. So today we are finally going to play a scary game on the Oculus Rift. Now the game that we are about to play is called Affected, and by the looks of it, it looks really, really scary. And you guys know that I absolutely hate scary games, but you guys have begged and begged for me to play a scary game on the Oculus Rift, and today it is finally going to happen. So I guess let's just go ahead and hop straight into the Oculus Rift and start up the game. Okay, here we go. Affected, the horror game experience. Let's see, important. Please wear headphones to get the most out of the experience. Okay, let's see. Select a floor, then call the lift using the switch to your right. I guess that thing. Okay, let's see. Why is there a wheelchair spinning around? Okay, anyways, let's go ahead and select a floor. So I guess let's start off by the manor or the manor. No, come on, hit it. Come on, hit it right. There we go. The manor. And then let's look at the switch. Okay, can I just like turn around? Okay, I'm just gonna turn this way. I am not looking forward to this a single bit. Okay, here we go. We're at the point of no return now. Let's see, warning, do not enter this experiment lightly. Do not play alone. Well, fuck. Alright, it looks like I am screwed. Are we here? Can I just stay in here? Because I don't really wanna fuck this shit. Let's go. Okay, let's see here. So I'm not sure what the point of this game is. I guess we just need to make it through the whole level. Let's see here. Do we need to pick anything up? I don't think so. Let's take a look at these paintings here. That's a beautiful clown. Okay, so I guess that we need to go this way because there's no other way to go. I do not like this a single bit, guys. Like, if you've never tried the Oculus Rift, it really feels like I'm standing in this hallways and just looking down to the very end of it where I eventually have to go. Which I'm not really that excited about. Anyways, let's see here. So here, it's a bit hard to tell what's going on because the resolution in this thing isn't really that great. But I can see a door over here. I'm just going to speed run through this whole thing and not get scared, hopefully. Okay, guys, we're doing good so far. Just not look at anything. Do not look at anything. Just keep on... Can I just take the door in front of me instead? I feel like if I go in there, things are not gonna end pretty. Anyways, here we go. Hello. Okay, my heart is pumping right now. What's going on? Okay, what's this? Ouija. Oh no, I've heard of these things. R-U-N. Run. Goodbye. Okay, well. No, 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 please, please, no, 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 no. I'm just gonna stand completely still and not look around. Like, what would happen if I just stayed in here? Like, can I just... like, hide in a corner, like, right over here? This is where I feel safe. Just looking into a wall with no one disturbing me. Anyways, I'm doing this for you guys. Let's go. Okay, fire extinguisher. I don't really think we're gonna need that. Anyways, let's see here. Let's keep walking down this hallway. And didn't we just enter this room? I don't think so. This looks new to me. And there's blood on the walls, which is just great. Anyways, what is in here? Okay, nothing so far. We're doing good. Creepy paintings on the wall. And a broken chair. So far, so good, guys. This game hasn't really been that scary so far, so I'm hoping that it's going to stay this way, which I don't think it will. Laughing little girls are never a good thing. Anyways, let's just walk down this hall. Don't look around, don't look up, don't look down, just straight forward and keep on walking. Let's see here. So far so good. Nothing is scaring me so far. Så det är rent jävla helvete. Kunde de inte ha tänt en lampa i alla fall? Herregud. What do we have in here? Du. Oh my fucking god. Shut up. Fucking television. I can open the doors myself. You don't need to open them for me. It just makes the whole thing a lot scarier. Anyways, let's see what's in here. Can't be that bad, right? Here she goes again with the freaking singing. Hopefully we won't run into that freaking bitch. Why do I have a feeling that she is going to be right in here? Okay, here we go. Let's see what's in here. Nope, nope, she's dead. No, 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 no. Please. Please don't pop up, please. Can I just lay down and sleep? This looks really comfy right now. Oh god, this creepy music. I am not a fan, guys. Oh my god! Oh my fucking god. I was not prepared for that. Oh my god! Please don't do that again. I'm not a fan, guys. What have I ever done to deserve this? This looks like a dead end, or is there anything over here? Okay, here we go. What the fuck? Looks like your mom. Oh! Nah, just kidding. Well, what do we- Oh my- Can you stop putting on these random fucking objects? That's some nice music though. I like this. I sure like this. I can just stay in this room and just jam out to this music. That would just be perfect, like if I just stood in here, the music and the screen is faded out, and then the game would be over. That would be... Why can't we just do that? That sounds like a perfect plan. Ring-a-ding-ding. Gotta go answer the cell phone. What do we have here? Looks like we're eating shit today. Let's just keep walking, I guess. I don't really want to stop and look at anything. What the heck is this? Okay, as I said, don't stop and look at anything, just keep on walking. And it usually works out just fine. What's up with all these random fire extinguishers everywhere? Is it because I'm so hot? the jokes. Please stop with the random sound effects. I can't see anything, it's pitch black right here. What the hell is going on? No, I'm not gonna open the door. Nope, I'm not gonna open it. No, please don't. I can hear footsteps. Please don't. I don't wanna play with you. Oh, come on, just go around the corner. Here we go. Where the heck did that little girl go? Oh, here we go. Open space. Finally, some open freaking space. Ah, no sound effects. This feels good, guys. Oh, this looks lovely. Oh, okay. You just go ahead and do that, and I'm just gonna keep on walking. This is so freaking weird. This girl is on every single wall. Maybe that's the girl chasing me around. If so, I do not like you. I do not like you, little girl. I do not like you a single bit. And that door up there also doesn't really look that appealing to me, but I feel like that's where we're gonna have to go. So anyways, just keep on walking up here. Oh! Please stop, please stop, please stop. No. No. No, can I just keep looking down? Why did you stop? Okay, I'm just gonna look down, walk up. Don't look up, don't look up. Hello? Okay. We are fine, guys. There's nothing to worry about. Man, I do not want to go in here, guys. But I don't feel like we can go back because, well, for me, it's pitch black down there, so... Looks like there's only one way to go. And this flickering is really annoying. Anyways, let's go. Please don't, please don't, please don't. No, 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 no. Okay. Guess we're gonna meet the little girl again. I'm just gonna slowly walk forward. No, 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 I see your legs. I see your legs. I see your dirty little fucking legs. Please just don't jump at me. Do not jump at me. Please. Oh my! these games? Why would you even make these games? Anyways, guys, somehow we managed to get through the first part, which was the manor. And next up, we have the Asylum and then the Carnival. So if you guys want me to play any of the other levels, then make sure to give this video a big thumbs up. I am still really fucking scared after that little girl just jumped in my face. But anyways, if you guys did enjoy the video and want me to play some more, then give it a thumbs up. And I guess that I will see you guys later. Take care.